Walmart High School to the greatest thing you've ever seen. We call it Tiger TV, season 15. Ladies and gentlemen, turn your eyes to the screen and listen to the words that are coming from all these teams. Teachers post attendance while you have time, while the students try to wake up and begin to unwind. Kick back, relax, sit tight, and enjoy the show. Time to send it to the anchors in the studio.
Good morning, Auburn High School. It's Friday, October 3rd, a blue day. I'm Jason Harrison.
And I'm Bailey Black, and you're watching AHS Today.
Now let's take a look at today's weather.
Hey, Auburn High School. Emma's not here today, so I'll be giving you the weather. We have a 70% chance of rain, a high of 73, and a low of 64. She'll be back on Monday to give you the 334 and the 411. Back to you in the studio.
Happening next week, Lauren Thomas from Jacksonville State University will be on campus Monday at 10:30 a.m. to meet with prospective seniors. This recruitment visit will take place in the multimedia room, and Mr. Tindall will take attendance.
There will be an informational meeting for all parents and players who are interested in playing high school or middle school soccer next spring. The meeting will be on Monday at 6:30 p.m. in the Auburn High School cafeteria.
Student Council will meet on Tuesday morning at 7:20 in room 836. All members should attend.
Now let's see what's for lunch.
Hey, Auburn High School, we're going around the school seeing who can hit that Chicken Finger Friday dance. Let's see it. Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Let's see Miss Revelle's Chicken Finger Friday dance.
Gotta get the right wing, the left wing.
A little bit of stomping, stomping. Oh, the roping.
The roping.
Oh, what's this? A little washing of the windows?
Okay. Yeah, I like it. Yeah. Maybe a little, like, put it back. I didn't want that one.
No, not that. Oh, I love this.
Back it up. But no dance in front and back.
No. No hands on the floor. You'll be out the door.
Attention prospective candidates for the Spanish Honor Society. The fall induction ceremony will take place at the end of October. If you have completed at least 3 years of Spanish with an A average and would like to be considered for membership, please see Senora Irwin as soon as possible. The deadline to apply is October 17th.
Let's check out what the baseball team's been up to at Intramurals on Sports with Ben Bracken and Shira Sherfield.
I'm Ben Bracken.
And I'm Shara Sherfield, and this week we're highlighting the baseball intramurals.
We spoke to Coach Simo and a few players to get an inside look and the purpose of the intramurals.
Coach Simo, the head baseball coach here at Auburn High School. And we have intramurals for our baseball team, and the big thing for our players is for them to be active and be competing during the off season and getting away from the game of baseball and getting to know each other at a different level. And then I think the competition is good for the team.
Really enjoyed the intramural experience. You know, this brings a lot of confidence to the shelf, you know, get a lot of competitiveness in with the team, learn who your teammates are. It's really fun. I mean, my team, we may not be the best, but it's all about effort. A+, you know, do the best I can, get better every day, you know.
I really enjoy the intramural experience. It's been a fun time competing with teammates, all that other fun stuff. Bam.
Good luck and have fun.
Back to you in the studio.
And some reminders. Stuco is selling short sleeve t-shirts for $15 and long sleeve t-shirts for $20. You can purchase them before or after school in room 836.
Students, remember that the July 11th schedule change deadline was for both first and second semester classes.
Sign up for Powder Puff is first come, first serve, and the cost is $25 per person. There are 25 spots for junior girls and 25 spots for senior girls. Sign up will take place on October 9th after school in Mrs. Davidson's room 806. Students, including student coaches, must have medical release paperwork and $25. The game is scheduled for November 12th at 6 o'clock p.m. at Duck Sanford Stadium.
In addition to players, class coaches are also needed. Interested individuals will need to pick up a medical release form along with proof of medical insurance form before sign-up day. Students may pick up required forms from Mrs. Davidson's room in 806. For our new Friday Fun segment, we are introducing Word Sneak from Jimmy Fallon's Tonight Show. It's where two people get random words that they have to sneak into a seemingly everyday conversation. It's a little improv, a little vocab builder. Let's check it out.
All right, so my mom's a really good cook, so you should spend the night this weekend and you should really try our potato cakes. They're really good.
Potato cakes, man, that don't sound too good. Well, I wouldn't even be able to because this weekend I got this date with this hot girl, you know, and I was thinking I'd wear something nice, but I want her to know my personality before she knows who I am. So I was thinking I was gonna wear my fat suit.
Oh yeah.
Probably go to a barbecue house or something.
That fit in perfectly.
Oh yeah, yeah. But I know this great place called Walmart. They have these juicy melons. Okay, let me tell you, juicy melons, full of juice and full of melon. You know.
Hey, don't mess up though. Don't pull mulligan doing Robbie Talmadge.
You know, yeah. I mean, if I need a second date, be like, whoop, mulligan.
That's why I voted you for late to be to your own wedding. You know.
Oh man, come on. But no, but if I was late to my own wedding, I'd be like, I'd be running, I'd be dashing, all them face plant. I'd be in such a hurry.
Yeah. The wedding would probably end up like a durian. Really stinky. Really bad.
Oh, those durian fruits, oh my gosh, they are smelly. I'll tell you what.
They do taste good, though. It's really weird.
Yeah, I guess they taste okay, but...
But, I gotta get back to work.
Okay.
I'll see you, man.
I'll see you.
Tiger TV would like to wish the volleyball team good luck at their games in Mobile.
We would also like to wish the cross-country team good luck this weekend at the Jesse Owens Classic.
Tiger TV would like to wish Mr. Sanker and Miss McMullen a happy birthday.
Thanks for tuning in. That's AHS Today.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and observe a moment of silence.